his fucking bobblehead.
He's just like, oh, here I am. I don't need to be here.
Rock you like a hurricane.
Gross. I'm kind of surprised her boobs don't waggle nearly as much when she shifts.
That would take more animation.
It's true.
There are budgets to be had.
I almost forgot that the elf and the dwarf are down there.
Good God.
They're like out of frame. Put clothes on, come on.
She doesn't need them.
Just any clothes.
I'm not sure, like, I usually default for like the night, but I'm not entirely-
Doesn't he just look douchey?
I'm not entirely down with the fact that he's got the world's tiniest head. Though, there's another game coming out with a man similarly shaped with an even smaller head.
He is over-armored. It's like, just imagine that inside of all that, there's a regular-looking, like, regular-sized person. But he's just got so much armor.
He's got, like,
on
those extendo grabber arms that you find in museums.
I'm playing Dragon Age, and I just got Alistair, his Templar armor, and it's just comically huge, so it looks like he has a tiny head.
Oh, good. So all those online players would just be like, who's tiny tail? Well, I see why he's dead.
He resurrects. I'm going with that.
Jesus Christ.
DT. They kind of look like hammers, actually.
We teamed up with Titty.
Yep.
Let's go.
Hey, it sounds more faggoty in English.
Mervin.
Mervin.
It's like Merlin's retarded little brother. Mervin, get over here. It's lunchtime. I got your peanut butter and jelly. I cut out the crust just like you like it.
No, Merlin. I like it toasted.
What? What are you even doing at this moment? Are you serious? You're just like a really retarded looking sperm. You're just kind of like, it's hard to move.
Episode one's just retarded.
Question mark. Okay. Why even put the UE? Just put Q.
See, I don't generally roleplay. I min-max the shit out of my characters. So I had like a robot squid.
It's just this crooked ass Q in the middle of the screen.
God damn it. Choose your character.
We got Big T, Tiny Tim.
I have to pick them afterwards.
Yeah.
I should have called him Big T instead. Oh well.
The black one.
Black one.
No, I'm not gonna do black.
Black one, black
it's
one.
It's terrible.
Black one.
Name him Fuckbot.
Fuckbot?
Hey. That's some crooked fucking.
I get that a lot. Thank you.
Thanks for the memories, even if they weren't so great. Did you really? Are you doing?
Yeah.
You really doing thanks for the memories? God damn it.
I was kind of hoping you were going to go with thanks for the memories and then force me to go back to playing as the Amazon.
Well, new name. I'm glad that only Andrew, that only you get a tutorial on how to play.
Well, you guys don't
matter. We got to learn by watching.
Yeah, apparently.
Don't bother giving us tutorials, even though we have completely different movesets. What?
I have party movesets. This is fun. I already did this.
Well, you didn't tell you to do that part yet. Yeah.
I'm good at this game.
I'm good at pressing X to win.
Attack and block, they're all in the same.
Get him.
No, I have to guard.
Get him.
You have to be annoying and click on you.
What? Apparently Power Smash is just chuck
you
my
also,
sword at
yeah,
things.
Yeah, you throw your sword.
Well, that's confusing.
You have to hold it.
I'm trying to get my sword back.
You have to hold circle and then.
Because you're getting your sword back has a cooldown. You see that?
Yeah, I do. But like, I think I just have to press it.
No, because it's not giving it to you.
What?
Giving it to what?
To the power smash. You have to hold circle.
No, it says press it. I've held it. There we go.
What happened that time?
I smashed the ground instead. I pressed it for a very short period of time.
Maybe you needed to not be moving.
Interesting question.
Huh.
That would make sense, actually.
Might have had to stand still. They might be throwing... They're probably going to teach you how to throw it next. They're probably about to tell you how to throw it.
Great.
Oh, yeah. Crossbows.
You can take weapons. Go beat ahead. That guy up. Take his crossbow. Press X to win.
Defeat goblins. Next
oh,
level.
Right. This... Has like
you shot into the air. What
yeah,
the fuck?
That was weird.
I assume it's
that?
For like air.
What the fuck? Why is it doing that?
It's because I'm holding left. while I'm doing it.
You fell on the ground?
No, I've got like a slide.
Oh. Oh, you gotta use your heal potion, or select heal potion and use it.
Drugs. Oh wait, no.
Down. How do I... On the D-pad.
Oh, there we go. I look super casual while I'm drinking.
That's the same way you manage items in Samurai Warriors 4, actually.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, it is.
Isn't that weird?
Yeah.
Speaking of, should play some Sengoku or whatever. We should
play all sorts of things.
Yes, we should.
Yes. What do
fucking
you...
move here.
Fuck, dog.
I'm working on it.
That makes it so much easier.
It is true.
What do you want? What?
Eat the apple. So you get really fat.
I like it how he just like quickly takes a bite out and is like, I will not even look at this apple.
I don't believe in human apple eye contact. After
appearing from out of nowhere. Oh yeah, then we have to tell the rogue. Open the door! It would be a open it! Open
bitch,
the
I'll
door.
Smack you! Oh wait, hey. Why is he highlighted red?
Because you're highlighting with red, I think.
But why?
Could you tell him? You put your cursor over the door and you press it and he runs over there.
Well, that seems really odd to me that they would even have that as a gameplay mechanic.
You're odd.
So do it on the chest too.
Why is this tutorial not multiplayer?
I don't know. That is weird.
Let's see.
He's only level 1. Voila. Poor Ranny. It's an orc.
Oh shit, it's a dude man.
Oh god, I'm so sorry.
It just looks violent, like, oh, I'm sorry.
He's not okay.
He can't even hold
his
weapons. Like, every time you hit him, he drops his weapons.
He's got a pickaxe in it.
He's like, oh god.
His weapons are so comically small compared to him, is the best part. Oh yeah, every time you kill him, every time you hit him, he drops his weapons and they vanish, and then he picks up new ones out of his ass.
He just has a lot of them. Prison rules, man.
Just combo him now. I'm getting bored watching you shoot him with a crossbow. Taking 50 years.
Well, I mean, it had to take
so much damage.
Holy shit.
Holy shit.
Why did they give you a crossbow?
Because party?
So you can waste your time.
Thank you.
I guess if you play as an elf,
let me please leave.
You're supposed to be a powerful ranged character, but you have to pick up your own arrows.
Ugh.
That's why it's for expert players.
It's like playing Grimrock. You have to manage your ammo.
I hate games that make you manage your ammo.
Hey!
Let's report your adventures.
TTQ, fuck
that's safe.
Our party is called TTQ Fuck You.
TTQ Fuck You, onward to adventure.
That dog has a depressing life.
Yeah, it does.
Does it? I think it has a pretty good life. Just hangs out all day.
You came it's only moving, it's paralyzed, it's only moving parts.
Can we kill the wench? Nope, I can kill Fuck You though.
You guys are dragging me.
But I can do this.
No, don't attack random people.
Why?
Because we're gonna get, like, the police are gonna go after us.
Wait, does that actually happen in
yes.
this game? Really?
Alright, so welcome to Sad Games. We're playing as these assholes. Welcome back to... Oh, God.
Fuck you guys.
I'm not
Come
even
on.
Friends with you guys anymore. We're playing Dragon's Crown. Andrew's playing as a dwarf. Wanderbot from collaborations and stuff is playing as the fighter warrior dude. And I'm playing as the cool character.
Duff. Whoa, hello there, guys.
Yes, I can tell he's got full armor. Mr. Samuel Joseph. And he's got exposition for us. I guess we're done. Okay.
I'm just skipping past it.
That's fine.
We just want to go smack things with swords. You can now go to the shop, okay? Apparently we have to.
God.
How do you access the map? Select. Oh, there it goes. Go in there. Go in there, guys. There we go. Boomy!
Damn!
Art style!
Not even.
It's not even.
Not even.
This isn't even art. This is plagiarism.
Are we to buy something?
From boobies.
Shit.
I want to hit things.
Oh, it has to be Wander who does
Can't
it.
You hit fix all?
No, Wander has to do it.
This is dumb.
You're dumb.
God.
When
stop.
Does the game start?
Okay, this is
just go to repair equipment. Press square.
Oh, okay. So because it's me, I can't actually do anything else because I'm stuck in tutorial mode.
Yeah.
Oh, that's why it's confusing. It's because we're making it doesn't account for multiplayer. Who clicked on it? Was it you?
I think I was just mashing X because I wanted to leave.
Well, look, there's a little piece of shit.
Look, this is a local co-op game. My ability to play a game when doing local co-op, like
you immediately just have like. The ultimate ADD.
Yeah, pretty much.
Skip. Where do I hit things with my sword?
Yeah, that one.
That looks good. Hit it with an X.
Yep.
Yeah.
I do like the map. Map looks really nice.
I mean, honestly, all of this game... this is why I like 2D games sometimes, because it's very hard to, like, get this level of, like, beauty on a 3D game without spending a lot of money.
So, only Wander got a tutorial, because he's player one. So, I don't know how to play as my character.
That's okay. I thought you own this game!
Yeah, I played it like a year and a half ago with Andrew. It's been a very long time since I played this game.
Hold on, We need to actually, like,
unlock things.
I'll protect it with my manly beard. Come with me if you want to live.
I would love
to know, man.
I would love to see, like, a dwarven.
I'm just chucking them into the ceiling, by the way.
Like a fire geyser.
Hold on.
Clunk.
I got a. That looks like. I got a Lootsy Doodles.
Treasure ranks, okay?
What do Yay.
You, wait.
That might have said something important.
That's bombs. You can pick up the bomb.
That may have been important.
I do think it could be a little bit zoomed out, though.
Oh, well, hello there, Jesus. Sir. Do you
Does
want...
Does he have skin, or is that just his muscles?
Do you want a shirt? We have plenty of shirts.
He has the most terrifyingly defined like things of muscle that are growing over his pecs.
Yes.
Those are pectorals.
Oh, he just rippled. Did you see that?
Nope, let's just keep watching for
it. It's like chest
nope,
rippled.
Nope, I'm waiting for the rippled. I want to see
unsettling.
The ripple.
What a ripple.
I want to see his pecs ripple.
There it is.
Oh, jeez.
That's really unsettling.
Yeah, that is freaky.
I like the little belt thing he's
I
got.
I think this guy needs to eat less salt.
No, no. No, he's good.
I got a popping.
What am I going to do with this fucking bomb?
I'm not 100%
it, Snake.
Clear what I'm working on here.
Oh, I'm sorry, Snake.
I can shoot fireballs at people. That's cool.
Hold on. I want you to unlock this door.
Nope, what? Just happened
unlock,
there.
Unlock this
I don't know. What
door,
what there?
Guy.
First
unlock
and foremost,
this door. Thank you.
Great. I got
you
a crossbow,
it.
Guys. I'm a champion among men.
This is a secret area.
It
oh,
is?
Oh, it decked me in the face. Okay, that's fucking weird. See how I have a number above my head that's recharging at a 300?
Yes.
I have a completely different number next to a 300 under my portrait.
That's your HP, I think.
Is it?
Yes.
Out of 300, do I have 300 hit points also?
Yes. Or no, we have more than 300. We have
oh,
like
I
400.
Have
we have like 400 HP.
I don't understand.
Like
Maybe
that.
That's experience? I don't know.
But I'm 369
weird.
Out of 300.
So I can do that. I can do... Ooh.
You can actually do things.
I can do this. Clear. Oh, I ran out of mana.
I'm just like... Some...
You're the best!
I think I have to hit people with my square attack to regenerate mana. And then I can cast crazy fire stuff. How are you running?
Hold square?
Yep.
Oh, you hold square to run?
Yeah.
Yep. It's
Bye,
weird.
Spider.
You hold your attack button to run. Oh, my God! Get out! Get out of here!
Oh,
I don't want it.
Oh, God.
I want to play.
It's got a lot of health, too.
Okay, bye, spider.
Fuck that spider. I have fireballs.
Burnt hey, look.
Yeah, no regrets.
Loot.
Do we share gold?
Yes.
Okay.
Uh-oh.
So we don't have to do gauntlet style.
Spend it all on me.
Whoa, buddy. Look at all that shit.
You don't like it.
Watch out for the spikes.
Thanks for the memories. They went up my butt.
The camera.
Get out of here.
What?
Damn.
Spikes. I don't think those
Things.
Are called memories.
Mammaries.
Going up your butt.
Butt memories.
Oh.
Thanks for the rectal memories.
Name of episode one.
Oh god, please help.
Butt memories?
What am I even doing? I was
like
the
name of a Podtoid episode. Oh god.
Well, consider-
I like that I still have the ridiculous Q floating over my head.
I just like mine says, fuck you.
You can pick up bones at stages to get the bones.
Okay.
Alright, because we can recruit a follower.
We can create a fourth person.
Because yeah, you can get the remains of people and revive them, Wander. Even in multiplayer, and they'll fill the extra slots.
That's kind
of
cool.
Yeah, I have a lot of people on my PS Vita version, and they're not very cool.
Guys, I'm sinking.
I don't
what?
Like...
I'm apparently killing somebody. I'm not 100% clear on, like...
It's the crazy floating alligator thing.
I'm not clear on how the combat works. I've just
That's
been
fine.
Button mashing, and...
Fine. Oh my god, his body!
Sorry, I chucked it. I didn't have time for that shit.
What I prefer to do, Andrew, with the party member stuff, is I don't ever make any of them part of my party.
Why?
I just let them in that state where they can just join automatically.
Hey guys,
so you just get
holy shit, it's a
party member with
it's a boob chicken.
Boob chicken!
Boob chicken,
the
why?
Woman part of that bird is so small compared to the rest of the part of that bird.
Oh yeah? Well, I think she likes...
Fire!
Balls!
I think she likes burning. Where did that come from?
I picked it up!
Is it part of the environment?
Yes.
Yeah, bonus. The dwarf can like
suck my balls!
Ow. The dwarf can pick
spine.
Shit up and just chuck it.
And fly, bitch!
I have organs in there, Andrew.
You don't need organs. You got balls.
Well, I mean, I never learned,
I think
I
lost
I never
the boss, guys. Oh, I found the boss
Ow,
again.
The boss landed on me.
Balls!
Was that my sword? Yeah, that's my sword.
Ow!
Oh my god. Don't you dare touch me like- Oh,
holy
wait.
Crap, my sword did a lot of damage.
What just happened?
I just chucked my sword at her, and she exploded.
I spawned a circle of fire around us, and then fucking-
You obtained bee treasure.
Wonder pierced it.
That's what she said.
4 minutes. That was fast.
That's a password, remember it.
We're gonna be done with this game in 40 minutes.
Please no.
Probably not.
No, it's a little long, but yeah, not that long. We'd probably beat it in one sitting.
We could.
Probably.
At least the first version of the game.
I leveled
before
up.
Before you go into weird, like, new
is there
game
any
plus
bonus
mode
leveling yeah up, or does it just boost your stats?
There's bonuses over there. Oh, you mean level? Yeah, it's just your stats.
It's just your stats.
Oh, no, you get skill points, though. That's the
thing. Oh, there's a tree, huh?
Yeah.
I forgot about that.
Okay.
Yeah.
Is it, like, a Borderlands kind of stupid tree?
No, it's actually kind
actually,
of useful.
Triangle. What's their bonus score from? Or not.
Oh, sorry.
You just not press that. That's fine. I don't want to learn things.
All right. Oh,
so
we just
pay money to appraise things, right?
Yeah. So, just
so go for like certain qualities of items, potentially.
I was gonna say, look for anything that has question marks underneath it and appraise those, because those.
Okay.
Actually...
Yeah. I see. This is a B class loot.
The extra.
Yeah.
You mean the extra layer of like special effects?
Yeah. Because those are important. Everything
well,
else is shit.
I just see the item grade. You know, E,
yeah.
B.
Yeah.
Oh, that yeah one has a bunch of effects on it.
But it's only for the women.
Oh, it's only for the people who we don't. Yeah. Don't appraise items that we can't use.
Oh.
We don't have those characters.
But we can still sell them for...
You can sell them for money, yeah.
Well,
yeah.
I'll just sell it. Who cares?
Right, there you go. Goodbye.
We can use that ring. What was the ring?
It's
mind.
Ladies that's... only!
It's also ladies only.
It's yeah a bracelet, not a ring.
That's an item that Andrew could use.
I don't want it. It's E.
Wait, do you have an item in that slot at all yet?
I don't give a fuck! I ain't taking no E shit!
It's a C-level shield.
Well...
That might be usable.
Well, I've equipped it. Actually, this is better. Come to think of it.
Yeah, that's a lot better. Well, you're just taking them now. I mean, you're just taking all the
yeah
items.
Yeah, equip them later. Right now, yeah, I'm just adding them to the inventory.
So you could sell that. I don't fucking need that shit.
Did we get any items for me at all?
No.
No.
Well, I hate you guys too.
I didn't have any items. I wanted to get rid of the one.
I don't
want
to be friends anyway.
Can I? Nope, can't equip them here either.
No, you can't equip them until after this. Yeah, you want to take all spoils and quit. Don't sell them.
Goodbye, loot.
It's really weird that
you.
Sell all spoils is like the biggest option, and take all of them is the
smallest.
It's because
they know that the most common thing that's going to happen at some point is you're going to be farming and just selling everything.
That is true.
That's how most of these games work in this genre.
It's true.